Hello, my name is Chris and I'm a registered CT technologist here at OrthoGeorgia, and I want to talk to you a little bit about what to expect during a CT scan here. Our CT scanner is located at our Macon 3708 Northside Drive location in the new Spine and Orthopaedic building, or Building B. A CT scan, computer tomography scan, is a scan that compiles many low-dose x-ray images into one study using computer technology and typically lasts just a few minutes. It allows your physician to obtain more information about your anatomy than a normal x-ray would. At OrthoGeorgia, your physicians may also order a CT for an upcoming surgery. These CTs are performed specifically for the surgical planning of a specific implant that physician plans to use during your surgery. On your appointment day, arrive just a few minutes early and check in at the Diagnostic Imaging check-in desk located on the first floor of Building B in the Physical Therapy Department. The receptionist will provide you with a quick screening form to complete prior to the scan, and the CT technologist will go over any questions you might have as well. When considering what to wear for your appointment, wear clothing that is free of metal or decorations, such as zippers, snaps, and clips. Sometimes you may be asked to remove jewelry as well if the technologist thinks it will interfere with the quality of your scan. So you may choose to leave any extra items at home. We also provide scrub tops and scrub bottoms for you to change into if needed for the scan, and an area for you to lock up your things. For the scan itself, the technologist will get you into position on the table. Depending on the scan, this may require you to lie flat with your arms resting above your head. We will try to make you as comfortable as possible for this quick scan, as we need you to remain still while the machine acquires the images. Once in position, the tech will leave the room to start the scan, and the tech will have full visual and audio contact with you. The machine table will move you into position inside the thin CT ring, and you will be given breathing commands over the intercom.
Breathe in. Hold your breath.
The machine does make a sound during a scan, but it isn't very loud. Once the scan is complete, your images are sent to our PAC system for archiving, and your study is available for review by your physician. Your physician will discuss your results with you at the next visit. I hope this video has answered some questions for you before your visit here at OrthoGeorgia.